This video demonstrates how to store scanned documents. Begin by pressing the scanner icon on the home screen. Make sure that no previous settings remain. If a previous setting remains, press the reset key. Place the originals on the glass or in the automatic document feeder. Press Send Settings. Press the down arrow 3 times. And then press Store File. You are given 3 options. Store to hard disk drive, store to hard disk drive and send, and store to memory device. In this scenario, we will store to hard disk drive. So press Store to HDD. If necessary, specify file information such as username, file name, and password. Press OK twice. If necessary, press Send Settings or Original to configure settings for resolution and scan size. Press the Start key.